Medford police releasing new details in their investigation into West Medford's serial arsonist who's torching vacant homes. The person police are searching for isn't using an accelerant to start his fires.
It appears that he is using other means like debris on site. He's using something, some type of a device to start it, whether it be a match, a lighter, a mini torch.
Police think the fires are then moving slowly up the walls and along the floors. That slow spread hurts police.
There's a long delay from the time the fire is started until we discover it because it had taken really so long to consume the home.
And by then, the suspect's long gone, leaving little physical evidence. But there is hope tonight. Police have found a burn pile in a vacant home that could be connected to the serial arsonist, a burn that didn't spread.
That's a huge deal because that's a potential crime scene of a serial arsonist, and which could potentially have great evidence.
And if you've seen similar burn piles in vacant homes, they want to hear from you, and soon, because they fear West Medford's serial arsonist will strike again. In Medford, Craig Smullen, NBC5 News.